she'll always love me. Never criticize and judge me. Oh, she's so beautiful, but sometimes she can act ugly. Like when she says she hates me, but that just turns me on. So the more we yell and cuss, the closer we become. It's like we crave pain. I slap you, you slap me. It's nasty, but somehow the anger makes us happy. She swings hot, so I call her a slut, but I'm a mutt. I guess we're both evil and equally fucked. It's like one minute we're up, but then we're back in a rut. You walk away, I say okay, and then we slam the door shut. And then we kiss and make up like it was nothing. You call it discussion, I call it dysfunction. Something. It's like we're addicts with habits that we just can't kick. We know it's savage, but average is not romantic. Cause when she cuts, I bleed, but I love the taste of blood. And when we fuck, we scream. Now that's what I call love.
Advantage, which leaves permanent scars, too many wounds to bandage, but somehow we manage to reverse the damage. We know it's toxic, but falling out of love is not an option. So often we swallow that dangerous concoction of pain mixed with fun in hopes that we become numb to the vicious attitudes and panic moods. But what abuses us, amuses us, we call it gratitude. Push me, shove me, tell me that I'm ugly. Scratch me, now bite me, showing me that you love me. Hug me or reject me like insanity is sexy. You can kiss me like you miss me, or keep acting like you never met me. Cause either way we like it edgy. Cause normal is too formal, and sketchy is the opposite of cordial. Young, dumb, and living blood. Ups and downs are stuck in mud. No